Each fall, we work with Altenberg's Farm to pick pumpkins. We take them back to school and paint them as a chapter. Afterwards, we deliver the pumpkins to local assisted living facilities.
Abby, what are you guys doing?
We are painting pumpkins.
Chandler, tell us what we're going to do with these pumpkins.
These pumpkins are going to local assisted living homes around Wisconsin Rapids to make them look pretty for Halloween.
The event through social media, asking members to sign up on our advisors' classroom doors, and also write and deliver fun announcements at our school. You could also invite your middle school DECA chapter to participate.
At Rapids DECA, we enjoyed painting pumpkins to brighten up the community and give elderly some Halloween spirit. It was a great opportunity to support the community.
To implement this in your chapter, you can try partnering with local businesses and farmers in order to get the pumpkins and paints donated. And then you can promote the event on social media and through your school's resources. And then you just select a local assisted living facility to deliver the pumpkins to.